Harlan-Fucino mesmerizes as triple dealing season Neurisch, Jeff. Harlan-Fucino has always been comfortable playing problematic sense to those need men's meddling to keep them out of trouble. She has made quite a dent in film and TV roles similar to the ones she essayed in American Gangster, Watchmen, Daryl's Game and The Haunting of Hill House. In the action drama series Jeff, which launches its 9-episode pilot season on Saturday at 10 a.m. on CineMess and HBO Go, Harlan plays Davey Jeff Kowalski, a world-class thief who's forced back into a life of crime just 4 months after she gets out of jail for good behavior. For the sake of her daughter Alice, Jeff wants to stay clean, making ends meet as a bartender pouring booze in a glass faucet. But it's hard to stay the course once the initial dumb host Stuart wears on. She often finds herself living by the classic paradox, the mind says no, but the body says go. Things begin to get dicier when Jet is tasked by feared and eccentric mobster Charlie Baudelaire, Giancarlo Esposito, to fly to Cuba and steal a 000 ring and replace it with a replica. Its owner, Lejon Bestis, Dressbridge, an Eastern European crime lord living in Havana. It's a life or death challenge that only Jet is ballsy enough to take on. But first things first. She must get Lejon to help her former lover Rufus, Quinn Clinton, Mustafa Shakur, pull out of prison. She needs his help and expertise to pull off the deadly feat. Among Quinn's long list of criminal skills is the ability to crack a safe in less than 7 minutes. But the situation takes a gruesome turn just as Jeff and Quinn wrap things up in Cuba. In the episodes that follow the proficiently staged pilot episode, Jeff finds herself working for both Charlie and Lejon, operating under the watchful eye of Evans, Gil Bellows, the latter's ambiguous wingman tasked to make Jeff toe the line. The uneven tale plays out like the Neurisch Cops and Robbers series from the 80s, with chatty, sometimes less than appealing characters dragging the story to a halt. But Jeff's adventures eventually manage to keep those distractions at bay. The series owes its viewability to Carla's mesmerizing presence. She keeps viewers invested in Jeff's affairs with the help of friends and foes, each as determined as the other to exploit her skills for their own ends. Making the show more eventful are characters Jeff crosses paths with. There's the perpetually scared Rosalie and her abusive husband, wife, Benny and Carl, Charlie's distracted bodyguard, Charlie's closeted son Charlie Jr. and his realtor boyfriend, Bobby, the sociopath Frankie Sweeney, and Phoenix, the former inmate Jeff dates from a gang of trash-talking lesbians. The show debuts some urgency, that's for sure, but at least it has no shortage of characters who keep viewers watching and guessing. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.